I would like everybody to enjoy. Please enjoy.
覚えているか。かけがえのない一人一人の仲間との物語を、共に強敵に挑んだ彼らとの日々を、スマートフォン RPG の革命と語られるチェインクロニクルの制作陣が集結。セガが再びクロニクルの革命を起こす。最果ての大地ヘルドラ、その中心にははるか昔より死の先兵を無限に生み出す魔窟奈落がある。奈落の底から正気と共に湧き出す闇色の魔物たち、人々はそれを黒の軍勢と呼び恐れた。滅びが約束された世界である者は言った。どんな犠牲を払うことになろうと使命を果たしてみせると。またある者は言った。犠牲の上に成り立つ平和などない。すべてと最果ての大地ヘルドラ、その中心にははるか昔より死の先兵を無限に生み出す魔窟奈落がある。奈落の底から正気と共に湧き出す闇色の魔物たち、人々はそれを黒の軍勢と呼び恐れた。滅びが約束された世界である者は言った。どんな犠牲を払うことになろうと使命を果たしてみせると。またある者は言った。犠牲の上に成り立つ平和などない。すべて救ってみせると。複雑な思いを絡ませ合いながら集う教会騎士だ。彼らが世界の盾となり命を捧げる目的は一つ、いつか奈落の深淵へと至り世界を脅かす黒の軍勢を葬ること。そして彼らを率い共に奈落に挑むのがあなたの使命。誰が笑い誰が泣くのか、そして誰が生き誰が死ぬのか、この世界の運命を定めるのはあなたの決断。やり直すことのできない一度きりの選択を繰り返し、物語は紡がれていく。真のロールプレイングとは何か。それは一度きりの物語。あなたの指し示す先が未来だ。さあ選ぼう、その指で歩む奈落の道を。 RPG の常識を変える物語体験をスマートフォンで、シンクロニクル。
Featuring, so I would like you to enjoy.
はい、こちらなんですけれども、ゲーム中に発生するキャンプシーンのストーリーになっております。今作で奈落を冒険していく途中でですね、キャンプイベントというのが発生しまして、そこで自分が選んだパーティーのキャラクターとこういった感じでストーリーが進むような流れになっています。
このストーリーなんですけれども、最初
は本当にその粗暴な、脳筋キャラっぽい感じで出てきて、ちょっと周りもみんな不安だなみたいな感じなんですけれども、Darren,
character, but then having some interaction with other members, now she becomes sophisticated. Yes, so sometimes she is asked to stop her barrack activity. or maybe some wild or uncivilized attitude.
その正しさもちゃんと持ってる子なんだなみたいなことを知って、セラさんとの距離が縮まっていくというようなこういったまあ、
other members starting to understand by the interaction with Maya that Maya was a very straightforward girl.
でもこれって選択するっていうことはこれが見れない可能性も。
But and I would like to start my gameplay. I'm starting.But this is already great. This is the world map of the abyss and the world view. Look at it. Oh, it looks like an illustration book. Yes, so you should choose next. So this is a party that all of you are on the podium right now, and I have two with me. I mean, I have two roles, but I'm not Atos.
ではでは早速じゃ行きます。
本日この奈落を進む冒険の部分をぜひ。
And I would like you to experience the adventure part in the abyss.
これユーザーさんがやっぱ一番遊ぶ時間が長いところですもんね。
This is the part where the users are going to be taking a lot of time to play around. Yes, right.
めちゃめちゃ直感的に動けますね。
And you can really move as you want. You can just tap. And you have divided roads.
あ、本当だ。
You can go either way, left or right. So which fate are you going to be taking? So even at this point, you have to choose. So in my case, I want treasure. I want to discover treasures. Therefore, I'm taking this path. And I think the viewers already noticed. On the right-hand side bottom, there's the arrow of attack. So those people who love games,You know what I should do, so I attack. And usually, these, but I attack, it's going to be hitting the monster. So I'm going to be destroying the monster. But what happened now? Well, there's a lot of command coming up. So can I go into the combat mode? Yes, please select the lock. So I'll choose this one on the right.I slash, slash. So I can just tap really intuitively. Yes, so I just focused on people's emotion to be able to move around. On the left-hand side bottom, you have the enemy and you have friends, and these are in line according to the actions. So you mean we have to relate very nicely in order to work together? Yes. Oh, it moved. And now it's dead. So, if it's dead, then it's not going to be attacking you anymore. And how many times can you attack?
So,
according to attacks, the point will change. And in total, 3 points you can make the attacks. Okay, so I'll try one. You're very strong.
今回なんですけども、これ RPG を作ってるスタッフに加えて、
So when I was creating this RPG, I was also thinking about action games too. So, yes, all the staffs are coming on to work together, and people are very much hinged and speak about the specialty of hitting the button and change the movement. So, no, people who do not play games around much will be able to enjoy too.
ある話しましたけども、それ以外本当にもうボタン連打してもすごい気持ちいいっていうところ
を目指して。Yes, and you can hit the buttons several times.
いいですね、こういう経験値の。
Okay, this is really good that I can gain experience point and level up. So you just had a battle and you were... You can increase your levels, that is really good. So the, for this game, you can gain more levels by having battles. Okay, I hit.So this is where I have the advantage. Yes, you can hit the enemy. Maya is very strong. Yes. So is it the usual expectation that the Maya is very strong? So is there any a good attack or the attack which works well for a specific enemy? Yes, yes, we do have the kind of thing, and the enemy has its weak points. And also, there's a character that can use guns, and also there are characters that can use other weapons as well. And there's this. The attack you can make by changing your location. Yes, that's right. So I really love this moment, the level up moment. I just found the rare treasure or rare weapon. Is this really random that when I get some weapon? Yes, weapons randomly appear. Is it event? So because this is the very beginning of the story, so this is a tutorial. Tutorial about herbs, and then you get several events on the way. So the story about connection. So there was the camp scene, so which means that I have to win and win until I get to the camp to have the stronger relationship with Kuroi.
そうですね、まさにおっしゃる通りハクスラになってます。
なるほどなるほど。
これも普通の話かもしれないんですけども、
So probably this sounds quite natural, but you cannot get weapons from gacha or lottery. So you can only get your weapons on your way.
フレーム、そうか。でも本当に順序よく敵を倒していければもう一方的に。
And when you beat your enemies in a good order,
いざ敵に反撃されると結構ダメージ入る感じになってるので、
It should be okay. However, sometimes your enemies are attacking you back.
じゃあそのチェインというかその連携を意識して、
そうですね。
So what we have to care is the chain or the communication. Yes, or the connection, we should say. So this is the boss.
行くぞ。お、始まった。
It has started. あ、
これもでもじゃあいきなりボスに行くか雑魚に行くかみたいなのがあるんですね。
So I
雑魚を倒します。性格的に。
Can start attacking. Boss will start attacking it from the really the weak enemy. And it's also your choice which one you want to beat. Sometimes you should go with the weaker enemies for the beginning. However, now you see the number 10 on the shield.And if you hit the enemy, the number will increase. And you have to continue attacks until the number decreases to zero, otherwise you will be attacked by the boss.
なるほどなるほど。おー、食らった。結構痛いですね。
So now I was attacked.So probably now you are getting very strong attack from your enemy. And now I have 10. How you are doing calculation. But anyway, as long as I beat my enemy, then now the number has decreased.
全部不動なんですか。
あ、そうですね。たまにその強力な攻撃の中には複数回ヒットする技とかもあったりもするので、
So sometimes with a stronger attacks, you can give multiple hits with one attack. And what we have on the right bottom, this is the attack which you can have as a special move.
お、じゃあ。マーヤの行きます。
Okay. スペシャルムーブオフマーヤ。全身全霊の一撃。
いい。
これ攻撃じゃなくてバフ技なの。
あ、なるほど。
It's actually it's not the attack。
決まった。
これでも相手そうか。うわ、すごい削れる。
そうですね、ブレイク中は大ダメージ。
なるほどなるほど。
But this is very intuitive manipulation. Yes, you don't really have to think about what to do too much. Now you have more energy to attack. Now I can.Make four attacks.
なるほど。
これ削り切れるかな。いけそう。
Can I decrease the number? 2-0.
外さないで。お願い。
Okay, okay. It's very important. Yes.
すごい。めちゃめちゃ気持ちいい。爽快感がすごいですね。
Wow, it's such a refreshing the feeling I have now. Okay, I was able to beat the enemy. You are strong. So you have just cleared the quest and you have acquired weapons and items. So there's the selection, the choices, which is very important, and also the battle scenes are very important as well, yes. And depending on which character you have in your party, the attack you can make will be different as well. Okay, the connection.Or the bond of knights is now deepened. Then, now we have camp scene, and now you have new story unlocked, and you can choose your party. And depending on which one you choose, you will be entering into a different story. Which one you want to talk to, Kim?
Hi everyone, my name is Kevin Penkin, and I'm the composer for Shin Chronicle.This time I'm the main composer, and including the main theme, Skies of Burden, and I'm also the composer, as you may know me from, Maiden Abyss. Well, it was incredibly exciting to come on and write music for Shin Chronicle. And so when working with the team, what I really wanted to do is find a very unique voice that really fitted the game's visual,but also the story, and also I'm always very interested in color and also things like scale. And I really like trying to make music based off the physical properties of the world. What I found very, very striking when starting to study the world of Shin Chronicle was how varied the textures that were used and the art style were.And especially from the concept art that I received, I wanted to really try and distill a lot of the visuals and story elements down into three or four core elements in the music that could be repeated throughout the soundtrack and thus could almost act as a waypoint or an axis for the listener to follow throughout the soundtrack and see the connection between the start and the finish.I'm extremely happy that I've been finally announced as the main composer for Shin Chronicle. And of course, I really hope that you enjoy the music. There are many exciting things to be announced from here on in, so please wait for that. And thank you very much.